I was reminded that this would have been my father's 101st birthday. I thought to myself, why, how is it that after 101 birthdays, we continue to celebrate his memory? He is still remembered. You are all here. Despite the brickbats, the criticism, the pure hate that has been heaped upon him over the last 30 plus years, his memory, his legacy continues to endure. I believe that the reason that we continue to live his memory and his life within ourselves is because we continue to admire, to respect, and to believe his aspirations for greatness for our country.